What's up, everybody? Frank Valkyrie, welcome to the channel. I hope you're doing absolutely fantastic today. So, my voice is getting better. Thank you so much for the concern and asking. I really appreciate that. Let's dive into some good news. I like this type of news. As you know, Johnny Depp, throughout the years, has been mostly the main character of a lot of the Tim Burton's movie. From the time of Edward Scissorhands, which probably was the first movie they did together, to Sleepy Hollow and Alice in Wonderland, probably even, I think, well, was it also Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? Maybe the recorded done by Tim Burton. I don't remember that actually. I have to check this out. There is also probably there is like also the barber thing, which I haven't watched it yet, honestly. So anyway, Tim Burton, Johnny Depp is a duo that is recognized to be quite indie, quite alternative, and working very well to make particular movies. Johnny Depp, before being like a gigantic star, a blockbuster star, was always more like on those, let's say, more artsy type of movies, always playing a very peculiar character, and honestly, was always the Johnny Depp that I liked the most in terms of artistry, an artist that I looked up to when I was younger. Movies like also That Man with Jim Jarmusch being, again, one of my favorite directors. I would love to see actually Johnny Depp again with Jim Jarmusch, for instance, some more kind of coolish, maybe our time type of movie, you know? Like there would be a nice contrast, you know, doing a movie, Jim Jarmusch again, Tim Burton. I really look forward to hear such a news. So anyway, here, Giant Freaking Robot is posting here by James Brizuela. 2 days ago, this article, Tim Burton and Johnny Depp had a long-standing work relationship, we know. A recent rumor has suggested that Johnny Depp could be appearing in the Tim Burton Addams Family reboot Wednesday. Wednesday is the daughter of the Addams Family, one of the characters. Could be. Honestly, I read this rumor. Again, like I said in all other videos, disclaimer in the beginning, you know that there are EI articles out there. So what we can do is react on it, but also use caution and then figure out through reading whether or not it's a real news. But we will always self-correct anyway. So, guys, we have this new series coming out. I'm kind of curious about it. Always this little bit darkish stuff. However, there are several main characters that have not been yet in the trailers for the upcoming Netflix series. One is Uncle Fester. That role was previously inhabited by the heavy talented Christopher Lloyd. I wanted to say Great Scott, but that didn't come, but I said it anyway. But Depp is also a fantastic actor that could inhabit that character. We could see that happening. There is also Lurch and Thing. Granted, this does not speak at all, and is only a hand, but it could be Depp's hand. Man, I honestly, if Johnny Depp has to play a hand, then I prefer that he doesn't play it at all. Uncle Fester, that would be absolutely cool, honestly. I think he could pull it off very, very well. But honestly, I know that he has done already that vampire reboot series a while ago with Evergreen. I forgot the name, which I think it was very funny. I think it could be... what's the husband of Morticia? Was it Morticia? I think he could play definitely that with the mustache. I mean, I want to see that right now. Take my money. Tim Burton and Johnny Depp created some of the best film with one another. It's true. We just said that. So it would be absolutely interesting to see if it also is true, the rumor that it will be on Beetlejuice 2 with Michael Keaton and Winona Ryder, which also they worked with Tim Burton. So it seems like the Johnny Depp slowly is getting back into the best part of what he's best at, you know, with great directors, with more artistic projects, which he has always very much shined in it. And actually, to me, it makes a lot of sense now after he has done the Pirates of the Caribbean, after he has done like five movies, which they have been incredibly successful, including also the Chocolate Factory, also very successful, and also the Fantastic Beast thing, where then he was also fired afterward. So to see him in a series now, the series on Netflix have become incredibly popular, could be a nice beginning. The Moon thing in MTV Music Awards, honestly, I was thinking about it. I don't know the purpose of it, honestly. I don't see Johnny Depp dressed up as an astronaut and showing up. What for? I mean, if he's gonna go there as a speaker, that will make a lot of sense, or introducing something, it will make a lot of sense. Just to throw him there with the suit on, I don't know how I feel about that, honestly. So those are rumors. We will see if they're true. I'm pretty sure that Tim Burton has a still a great relationship with Johnny Depp. So it's only really just a matter of the studio behind which they have to greenlit those projects, whether or not they want Johnny Depp on board. I can tell you right now, opposite to what Amber H is going to do with Aquaman 2, which most likely is going to flop big time, if you ask me, whatever movie Johnny Depp is going to be in, even if it's going to be like, let's say, a lesser stellar movie, is going to work well. Let alone if it's a Tim Burton movie and a good project. Wow. I'm pretty sure people are going to flock to watch it. Also, to pay tribute to a person that it's been mistreated and it's a survivor. So let's keep that in mind. All right, guys, what do you think about here, the rumors? Let me know your thoughts on this. Also, please consider subscribing, really, en masse. Bam, 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 bam. The more, the merrier, so we can keep growing, keep going. Please suggest content you want me to react to, and I'll talk to you later. Take care of yourself. Always spread love. That's my motto. It's been my motto forever. I have to start to say it again. Ciao.